day. Besides, you always have it with you, right? Might as well use it. As well. That's why they all say, take your kids to the beach. Always gotta go. Okay, now for the kids, we got a little treat for you. Right around the corner here. It's 1 o'clock. Dory's having lunch. Yeah, we have known as Nemo. Okay? We still haven't found Nemo, but we found his family. Now these are the actual size of the clownfish. They don't get much really bigger than what you see right here. Maybe about 4 inches. Now you can tell the male seahorse from the female because he's the one that has the pouch in the front. Because he's the one that has the babies. Okay? Yeah. Are they coming?
Yeah.
Do seahorses have stomachs?
Yeah. Because they have to eat. So the food has to go somewhere.
It can go in and then come right back out.
Okay, welcome back. Now, right over here, we have the green moray eels. They are now treasure room here. This is where we have the only freshwater tank on the Atlantis property. And this is also home to the red-bellied piranhas. Came from the Amazon River. Okay. Now right here, this black fish, it's not a piranha, it's called a pacu. And this is the vegetarian in the family. These little guys are the meat eaters here. If you look in the back there, you can see that the piranhas grow in different sizes. You got the big gray ones over there. It only takes about 30 seconds for piranhas to jump the flesh from humans. You got a cow or maybe a buffalo, it takes about 2 to 3 minutes, and that's it. They got razor sharp teeth that lock like zippers. They're extremely... Right here in the front of the submarine, we have these crystals that are used for light. We also have this part here. This is where the air came into the submarine. And the way it works is you sat on the inside and you walk using your feet, like back in the Flintstone days, okay? All right, moving on now. One more room to go. Okay, this is our final room. It's called the navigation room. Now this room is used for different types of traveling by air, land, or sea. For example, this chair over here represents the sky and the birds. You have the land by the elephants.
Alright, now scoot closer together and we'll do one more. Okay.
Campfire Kids Talent Show. Oops. Before we begin the show, I just want to thank inform everybody that all the kids will perform on this kids' talent show practice so far this morning. And most of them are the first time to come out on the stage and perform in front of so many people. So it's very fair for them to give our peacock a round of applause and pictures for them after their performance, right? All right. Okay, are you ready, guys, to begin our show? Yeah. Our first performer is all the 2 to 5. Can you have all the 2 to 5? 2 to 5, come on. All the 2 to 5. All right. Where's Bo? All right. All right. Okay, you ready, guys? Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I can't.
Indianapolis. Alright, what are you going to do for us today?
Play the piano.
Ooh, violin and now piano. Alright.